Tell Charlie what you're doing.
Cake.
Hi guys. So we played Lisbon last night, which was awesome. Thanks to everybody that came, it was a wicked show. And now we've been driving on the bus for about 4 hours and we're now in Porto. So we've just arrived and Jim knows this really cool cafe that we're gonna go to. So we're gonna have a coffee, have maybe a little bite to eat before sound check. So I'm now gonna take you guys with us to the cafe and I think we're gonna get a van to the cafe. We've just arrived, I think, at a car park. But Jim says this place is really, really awesome. So I think it'll be cool. Going in. Place looks awesome. I'm going to sit down and have some pies, I think. Famous pies. Have some pies and some coffee. Yeah, I'm excited. No? Guys, how was your scone?
Yes.
Nice?
Have a look.
It looks pretty good.
There you go.
Nice.
Better demolition now.
What did you have?
We had custard tarts.
Nice.
So we just had our custard tarts and our coffee, and we're now heading to sound check. I also didn't eat one, but I clearly did. I love Porto, it's really cool here. It's a really, really nice vibe, and really old colonial buildings, and interesting architecture. I like it a lot, I have to say. I mean, we've driven like 4 hours from Lisbon this morning. It wasn't too bad. Not much traffic. And yeah, today's been quite a nice day. We keep a lookout for the next one. It will be coming as soon as I can. I'm really enjoying it. I'm so glad that you guys are as well. Thanks.